Now you can see Panteru dancers. His dances seem to have originated in the days of Prince Siddhartha, who later became our Lord Buddha. And the gods were believed to use this instrument to celebrate victories in war. And Sinhalese kings employed these Panteru dancers to celebrate victories in the battlefield. And it's really awesome because they are so agile, so dynamic, and they display unique abilities and talents, making all of us.
බබරවලල්ල කියන ඉතාම දක්ෂතා දක්වන නර්තනංග කීපයක් තෙල්